Hello and welcome back to another GTA Online video, and I've got the opening atomizer. It only actually took me 2 tries. The first try, I was in a lobby full of people, and I managed to get a crate, and it ended up being a sweater. And then the second time, it was in a different game, but this game had less players, and I had like 4, but at the time when I was taking part in this event, it ended up being me and some other person. And then this other person ended up leaving, and then it quit the event as I just delivered it, and it cancelled it, and I managed to get the opening atomizer. So this is gameplay of it. I'm just messing around. This is the first time I got it, just messing around in free roam, killing some cops and NPCs, and this is what it's like. If you enjoyed the video, hit that button and comment down below. Do you have the opening atomizer yet? You also get a festive tint, but I've looked and I cannot find that tint anywhere to put on any of my other guns. That I'm pretty sure you can put it on your other guns, but I can't see it anywhere. But anyway, happy holidays to everyone watching this video, and enjoy. Thank you.